The Klingons visited the Metro Detroit area today, challenging all Star Trek fans to a blood battle, but it was for a good cause. Trekkies met the challenge by donating blood at the Dearborn Civic Center. The special blood drive was sponsored by the local Klingon fan club.
We issue this challenge to all Star Trek fans and concerned citizens to donate a pint of blood, either in the name of the humans or the Brotherhood of Aliens, as a tie-in from one of the Star Trek movies.
The Klingon Armada International is a Star Trek fan club based on the so-called bad boys from the TV and movie series. And they do look bad.